Actually, there was a time I felt this Dravish gang may kill me. So that time my first choice was, if I was killed, this whole organization should go to Ramakrishna Mission. But unfortunately, Ramakrishna Mission will never accept any organization built by other sampradaya sannyasis or other traditions. They will run only their organizations and they will not accept anything from other sampradaya. Because I did not have the choice of Ramakrishna Mission, I went to the second choice. Okay, let me make this Guru Parampara and write it to Thiruvannamalai and Kanchipuram, Madurai. People may ask why this is the photograph of some of the Ramakrishna Mission sadhus visited Thiruvannamalai, and we have photograph they even going to Isakki Swami Samadhi, Panjamukham. This is my Purvashram grandfather's home. The Ramakrishna Mission sadhus visited, and this is the Panjamukham where brahmacharis and swamis of Ramakrishna Mission visited. I took them to show my guru's samadhi.